Well, Hellfire, it has rocked a riff. Let me move my cursor off the screen. And I am back for another episode of Moss. Let us see what we can help Quill do today. This is such a... Might be weird to say, but this is such a cute little game. Okay. There you are, Quill. Grab you. This way. Okay. How do we get that one to stay up? Stay with me, audio. Why does my audio keep going in and out? Video's still recording. Yeah, I know, Quill, I know. Trying to figure it out. Ah, if I can move this. Hey. Oh, you got a little dance. Okay. That didn't work out the way I thought it would. So cute, Quill. Hello. Hello. Yeah. I know. Let's move you over this way. All right. Up the stairs we go. Safe with Quill around. So we have multiple ways we can go about this place. Thank you. check that out. So that's a pathway. So where should we go? Do I actually have a menu on where to go? Alright, let's go check out what's over here. Okay. So, if I hop down there, I can't get back up to the other spot. Let's go back. I don't get why my audio keeps cutting out. Video's recording, right? Which I think the Oculus or MetaQuest, whatever it's called now, I think it just got a major update, so might be fixing a few bugs here and there.
Quill hoped this was a shortcut to the castle. What?
Come on, audio.
But something about it was oddly familiar.
I guess this was the route I needed to go. We can go to the left, we can go that way. I'm assuming I gotta come back and explore all this, so. Or not. Guess I can't go that way. Audio is about to aggravate me. Hopefully it's not too aggravating for y'all.
We're infested.
A grumble echoed from the cave.
And why would I do that?
It croaked loudly, annoyed at either nothing or something.
You in there,
declared Quill boldly.
Where are we? I'm looking for the fastest way to the castle.
Oh.
Quill recognized the toad as Veda's steed from the mire. Seemingly oblivious to Quill, he continued.
Fine. I'll open the route. Give them your fancy test. But you're only digging yourself a deeper grave with Root Seer Veda.
Come on, audio. That's cool. Big giant frog. Looks like this will be a hub that I keep coming back to. I got a door there. You didn't catch the mosquito.
If Veda knew I led you here, she'd burn my roots from existence.
A voice rose from the soil, gently shaking the branches.
But I need to know you can handle the perils of the castle.
Okay. Oh, shit. Give you that full health. Half of it. Yeah, you got this, Quill. That's all three of them. Yeah. Good job. These are some good puzzles. You got this. Treasure chest. What is that?
animal has ever... You must prove I've not erred in giving you the glass relic.
Why does the audio keep doing that? Oh shit. Sorry, Quill. The jump is a little different sometimes. Sorry, Phil. Ah, so I have to get her close to her. And I can move this. Down now. No glasses there. Yes, I can make it through here. Chop up those. That one, so I can hit that switch. I figured this. That's the only thing about this game that's kind of weird is the depth perception. Where this is in VR. Oh, there you go. Start over there. Hey. Yeah, I know we're going. That's where we're headed. Right.
good start, but we'll have more work to do if Veda is ever going to accept you as her champion. I'll summon you again when you're ready.
Yeah! You're a nice work, friend. That was a cool puzzle. Like, I'm a fan of puzzles.
Quill and the reader were reunited with the toad of cantankerous disposition.
One test. Small flies, if you ask me. I doubt they'll even find the second portal back.
Okay. Guess we got to get out of here now. The cantankerous toad. I just wish my audio would quit cutting in and out. I've got to go find me a cable to actually run my VR into the PC. So, seems like this is the route I need to take. Right there's where a beetle would come in. Dust collector and moss. Okay, so. Yep. I figured we'd have some beetle battles. Oh, these beetles shoot. They got like a gun. Protect you at all costs. Yeah. Heck yeah. High five. That is right. Probably releases the Beatles. Thank you. Challenge to hit. Move this over here and actually move you out on the center, maybe. Yeah, now I'm just being smart. Thank you, Beetle, for your service. But you can't attack Quill. If y'all didn't want to attack Quill, it'd be a different story. I feel like, I don't know why, but it's like Dark Crystal's one of my favorite movies. And so, I get really Dark Crystal vibes from this so far. Alright, so we got that gate unlocked. There was another door up in here. Over here. How does this work? do we go about hitting that one again? That raises me up there. I feel like that's gonna let a beetle out. Smarter. We got one of those that shoots. It is hard to aim. I see Quill. She said, "Hi, hi." That's the only thing, it won't let me actually aim up. I keep hitting the one thing. I know. That's what I'm aiming at. See, I won't hit above that. This one. It's a challenge. Thank you. puzzle is definitely throwing me for a loop. That jump. No way you can hit that. I want that scroll. Figure out this, bro. So many pots and pans. Oh, shit. Quit cutting out on me. Treasure is this. Supposed to be. What item is it? Supposed to be. Got it, Cleo. Arcane key is what it is. Okay. Heck yeah. Me crazy, but I don't see her. Oh, there she is. All right, Quill. I do have to end the episode here, so let me wave goodbye. Bye. Okay, just ignore me. Peace out, Quill. Hey, goodbye. All right. That was cool. These puzzles are fantastic. I don't know why the audio keeps cutting in and out. Hopefully, for the future, I can figure out something better setup to record and stuff. I need to figure out how to actually run a cable from this to my PC and everything. That way, audio doesn't skip, all that kind of cool stuff. And I'll have to talk to somebody smarter about how to do that. But this journey with Moss is really fun. I hope everybody that's taking the time to check it out, I hope it looks good for y'all. Let me know in the comments if there's stuff that's certain big problems. If I keep having audio and video issues, I'll probably put a pause on doing VR stuff until I can get a better setup going for it and everything. But I personally am loving this game. Moss is such a cute little character. The world's really cool. It reminds me of Brian Jocks. If you're a big Brian Jocks fan, you would love Moss and everything like that. But if this is your first time to the channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Tell me some pros and cons. I'm trying to get better at doing it every day. And with that, stay positive, stay rocking, and I will catch y'all in the next one.